We're live. Make up.
Where's my agent?
So what is this? Welcome to Guitar Views again. This is Jeff Bamburg and my good friend Steve Davison. We've just spent yesterday fly fishing on the Arkansas. I live here in Salida on the Arkansas.
Thank you, Jeff.
And Dave lives on the Arkansas River about
it would be
1,000
Steve.
Miles that way.
We'll start over.
I get Dave?
Everybody does that.
Davison.
Everybody does that. I mean, that and the D. You're on safe ground.
Gee whiz. So it's a real treat to have Steve in the shop today. I just happen to have a few of the guitars I've made here. You can see more of Steve's guitar playing at his website, which I'll put below here. But he's kind enough to play a few and give a little feedback on them. So this is the FSC model. This is the smallest model I make. In Sapelli and a European top, and I'll just leave it to Steve now.
This is a beautiful, I mean, all of Jeff's guitars are beautifully made. This is a smallish guitar, which is really interesting because it doesn't seem to give up a lot of sound for the smallish, but it really fits nicely against the body. It'd be a great guitar for a person who's wanting a smaller guitar. It feels like a big guitar cranks your arm up, it's harder to hold, you can spend less time playing because it sort of wears you out. So this is a really beautiful small size guitar, and it has, an interesting the narrowness of the body shape here. It's a really beautifully shaped guitar. I was amazed. This is 24 9-inch scale, correct?
Yes.
And which is a relatively short scale. And I immediately do what I do to a guitar is I take the sixth string down to C to see if it'll hold alternate tunings the way I like them. Amazingly, this little guitar holds it extremely well. So I'll play you something that's in Sigigad tuning, C-G-A-G-A-D, and show you how this guitar holds those tunings and performs very well as that. And this, before I forget to say it, this guitar gives a lot with just a very little effort. Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz.
One of my tins, yes.
Yeah. Cool. So is that recorded? That's on one of
your albums? It is. Albums? It's on my CD. Yes, it is. Indeed.
So again, click on the link below here and get the CD
iTunes
for that one.
CD baby. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, cool. let me play something else on this while we got it in this tuning. Once again, this is a guitar. I usually play very large, big body guitars, big sound, and I'm always wanting a really good bottom. The nice thing about this guitar, even with this smaller size, the bass is very pronounced and very clear. You know, there's a section of this tune that I'm really amazed that this guitar really performed as well. Now maybe I'll make a face when I get to that. And this is another tune of mine called Lord God Bird. And if you're a birder, you would understand that. And if you're not, you think I'm crazy. But that was the ivory-billed woodpecker that was supposedly found in the bayous of Arkansas a few years ago.
Through the bayou.
Exactly. We got the scene.